David Gallo, this hit about 62 miles off the coast, we're told, of Chile at a depth of about 6.2 miles in the ocean. Yep. Explain what happens in a case like
this. It's a very powerful quake. I mean, most earthquakes on the planet happen where the plates of the Earth come together. And the smallest earthquakes are where plates pull apart. But when they come together, like they do off the coast of Chile, you can generate very powerful earthquakes. And that's what's happening here. It's a place that's no stranger to earthquakes. But I also believe some deadly tsunamis have been generated from that region in the past as well.
And so we heard of this report of a six-foot wave. How quickly should we know about, will people there, more importantly, know about whether or not there is a significant tsunami?
Well, one is the obviously direct observation on shore of waves coming ashore, but there are a series of buoys, the Pacific Tsunami Warning System, and that wave is going across the ocean at about the same speed a jet travels to, about 500 miles per hour.
But 500 miles an hour.
Yeah, very fast. It's an impulse that moves very quickly. In fact, at sea, you would never really see it at sea.
Generated by these plates moving.
It's just almost like the seafloor has a sudden impulse like that, and the waves go out from that. So you've got to have just the right kind of plate motion. And remember the Indonesian tsunami, how deadly that was. This is the same kind of situation where you've got a plate that's going under another plate and generating that kind of impulse. So
why do here the plates go underneath one another as opposed to pull apart?
Offshore of South America, there's a big plate of the Earth called the Nazca Plate, and it's part of the Pacific Ocean. It's part of the Pacific Ocean floor. It's one of the most active plates on Earth. It moves very quickly. And so basically all the mountains along the west coast of South America, Central America, are generated, all those volcanic mountains, by these plates going under one another, creating volcanism. So.